Good morning.
Sunday. Well, we got all the trusses up last night. Now we got to put our fascia board on, build our ladders. On both ends, start slinging plywood. We were out here until like 8:30 last night. So it's going to be another long day because we only have this till tonight. We got to return it tonight whenever we get done. Or we got to return it 7 o'clock in the morning, and I don't want to get up at 7 o'clock in the morning. So we're going to get putting these fascia boards up and building the ladders right now. So we should be gonna be close day. And then we gotta sling all that plywood up on the roof. If we start running out of time, we're just gonna get the plywood up on the roof so we don't have to manhandle it later. But we had a long hot day. Okay.
You measure 69.
center from the long point.
Yep.
Thank you.
Do it.
Yep.
I think I'm at the end of the extension. Maybe the filling part. Yeah, pull it up.
Dad, it's, can you untangle the hose from underneath that board?
Got it. All right, another late day, but I don't know if you can see it or not. We got all the decking, some of it done. We got two rows done, not all completely nailed down, but we got the decking we need up there and pre-cut. Same thing on the front. And we got the far end wall all sided, but we're gonna call it a day. So we got what we wanted to get done, well, kinda. We want to get the whole thing decked, but the wood's up there. So we're gonna go return this lift and then go get some dinner. So I don't know when I'm gonna produce this video. Got no idea. But it's supposed to rain the next 2 days, so might be doing that. All right, we gotta go return the lift. Got to finish side and front and back and this side. Decking up there. It'll be pretty well dried in, so pretty happy about that. All right, we'll talk with you later. See you, bye.